always like, what if Deku was a villain? What if Deku was a ghost? Which is valid, of course. But I'm like, what if Deku had a real good day? What if he just went and got ice cream with his friends, and no villains attacked, and he went to therapy, and he did not break any bones? What about that?
You're my friend.
I'm your friend?
Uh-huh.
Do I have a choice?
No.
Isn't the idea supposed to be, I saved your life, now you owe me a debt? Nope. Other way around. You saved my life, so now I'm your problem. If you don't like it, then kill me. God wanted me dead. Now you get to find out why.
Hey, I'm Satan, and I brought your soul last month, and
returns aren't acceptable.
No, please, it's making me sad.
Dang, I can't find my phone. Aizawa-sensei, can you help me? Huh? Oh, yeah, I'll call it for you.
You are my dad.
I can explain.
You are my dad.
Thank you.
Marriage.
No.
Are you trying to romance me?
Yeah.
It's working.
Why are you following me?
I'll tell you why. 'Cause I'm all alone. There's no one here beside me. My problems have all gone. There's no one to deride me. But you gotta have friends.
Stop singing! Well, it's no wonder you don't have any friends.
Wow. Only a true friend would be that truly honest.
I don't want to kill a child. I will kill a child. I will kill a child. I don't have time for children. Don't waste my time.
All right, class. Insert excited smile and tone of voice. Today we are going to be playing Kahoot.
Yes!
In review for tomorrow's exams. How fun. Insert smiley wink.
What?
And by we, I mean you. Everyone use the code on the board and get your nicknames in so we can get this over with. Mineta has been removed and can study later alone. Everyone else, continue.
How do you know it was me?
Scenario: Todoroki is stuck in the mud and can't move. What should he do?
Tell Deku to loosen up.
I should have been a fireman.
Going out for a photo shoot? It's freezing, and we're at the beach. You can't see it. Wait, there we go. We're at the beach, and it's going to be really cold, but Emerson's here, and she's going to help me because she's awesome.
First, food.
We're at the blowholes and wondering if we regret our decision.
I thought it was raining, and then we tasted the rain and it's salt from the blowholes! We're idiots!
Of course it is! This wig is gonna need a brush and restyle. What do you think?
Yeah.
We are attached. If anyone wants to know how we, do this. All done. We're going home now because it is cold and I still have filming to do. But you get to go and sleep.
Yeah, see ya.
Yeah,
I'm gone.
Velma, here's the only thing you'll ever need to know about boys. They are stupid. If you give a boy two choices, a smart one and a stupid one, he will always make the stupid one. Every time. That's why you never give them a choice. That's depressing. Yes.
Have an appointment?
I'm an old friend. I just wanted
all visitors to... visitors are required to make
get
a
back. Ah. Go check the electric fence or something. What is it? Who are you? What do you want? Oh my God, you've gotten fat. Come in, come.
You're all I think about, baby.
I was so stupid for letting you go. But I know you're still the one. You might have moved on, but girl, you should know.
Okay, class, when we get inside the museum, I want everyone on their best behavior. Bakugo. What? If you can contain your anger for the remainder of the field trip, I'll give you one unsupervised sparring match with Midoriya. How long is the match? 10 minutes. Wait, what? Aizawa, I don't think that's a good idea. Make it 20. Kachan! 15. Take it or leave it. You got yourself a deal, Teach. Perfect. Let's go. Please, I'm gonna die.
I chime in with a haven't you people ever heard of closing a damn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with a sense of poison rationality. I chime in, haven't you people ever heard of closing a damn door? No, it's much better to face these kinds of things with
Mr. Aizawa.
What, Mina?
Well, me and some of the girls were talking, and we've come to a very interesting conclusion.
What?
You're our class's dad.
What?
Yeah, you're our dad. Dad Zawa!
Don't ever call me that again.
Okay.
Dad Zawa. Don't push your luck.
Dad Zawa, goodbye.
My class is full of a bunch of idiots.
Yeah, but they're your idiots!
I guess.
You can say otherwise, but I think we all know. Dad Zawa! Ha!
You realize you're not a student and I will kill you.
No, you won't! You love me!
Love can only get you so far, sweetheart.
Duly noted! Have a great day! Dad Zawa.
Mike! Father?
The council. They will decide your fate. The council has decided. You will die.
I just walked past a lovely family, and the son asks his dad, he goes, Dad, what is that? And the dad goes, that's a good question. And I can't express this enough. We need to teach our children that I am the devil incarnate.
The more I listen and I listen, the more I'm thinking. You don't need a girlfriend.
My best friend must have the utmost logical
Okay. I'm sorry.
I want that one.
We have your dad.
Which one?
What?
Which dad?
Long dark hair, looks tired, likes cats.
Oh, that's Aizawa. Yeah, you don't have him, he has you. Good luck.
I don't condone murder. But when I asked you to spell orange, and you asked me the color or the fruit, I found 13,000 different ways to hide your body in a half a second.
Eraser head. It's really sweet that you decided to bring your class to the beach. They deserve it.
Mm-hmm.
Like, look at them. They're all having so much fun.
It's all fun and games until Kaminari sneezes.
What was that?
Nothing. I didn't say anything.
Hey, I don't mean to seem rude or anything, but I just figured I should ask, why do you look so dead inside all the time? You can see it?
Can you tell me a story? Where's my other teddy? I'm not tired. More milk? I've got sore legs. I don't want to go to bed. My pajamas don't match. One more story, Dad? I need to wee. I'm thirsty. I'm hungry. There's monsters in my room. Can I sleep in your bed? Is it morning now? I just want to be wherever you are. One more story. Just can't sleep. Can I have a chocolate? I've got a sore arm. What are we doing tomorrow? Oh, I'm cold. It's too hot. Is it my birthday yet? I can't find my pillow. I have something very important to tell you, Dad. I can't sleep without my new car, and the new bus, and my teddy, Dad. There's too many things in my bed, Dad. Why do you have to go to sleep? Will you sleep next to me?
Get back in the bed!
I should have left you on that street corner where you were standing. But you didn't!
Good responses to getting stabbed with a sword. Rude. That's fair. Not again. Are you gonna want this back or can I keep it?
And this is my friend River. Nice hair, clever. Has her own gun. And unlike me, she really doesn't mind shooting people. I shouldn't like that. Kinda do a bit.
Thank you, sweetie.
I know you're team players and everything, but she'll definitely kill at least the first three of you.
Not the first seven, easily.
Seven, really?
Oh, eight for you, honey.
Hey, you wanna be friends with benefits? If the benefit is you sticking around and not giving up on me while I better myself, then absolutely. Anything else? Some cuddles? Sure.
All right, first you flick this switch, then this switch. That activates it. Then you push this button, which will give you 5 minutes to get out of there. Now, whatever you do, don't push this button, because that will set off the bomb immediately and we'll all be dead. Now, repeat back what I just said.
I am Groot.
Uh-huh.
I am Groot.
That's right.
I am Groot.
No! Now that's the button that will kill everyone! Try again.
I am Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I am Groot.
Uh-huh.
I am Groot.
No! That's exactly what you just said! How is that even possible? Which button is the button you're supposed to push? Point to it. No!
Going to bed, Salem?
In a minute. I'm having a staring contest with the cat across the street. Uh-huh! I won! In your face, Fluffy!
Just one thing that we have in common. Neither of us will be missed. Saint Bernard sits at the top of the driveway.
To the one, to the three. Do you want to die? Yeah, definitely.
When you see my head tilt to the side, and I start to stare into space, run. The voices inside my head just gave me a brilliant idea.
Getting into an Aizawa cosplay. This is gonna be fun. My first guy, male character, and my first anime character. I think I've done a good job. This is my only wig, so otherwise I need to get more wigs. But it's gonna be fun. I stitched this last night to make it extra long. And the best part of this cosplay is that I literally get to have a cup of tea on me at all times, and it's great. And probably vodka, but I don't drink vodka. So I won't be drinking it, but it'll be water. We can pretend it's vodka. Yeah. Alcohol's gross, I like juice.
Daddy?
Yeah.
Aizawa, babe, what you got there?
Nothing.
Aizawa, I can see the cat.
Oh, it's a cat. How did that get there? We have to keep it now.
This is the fifth cat this week!
Look at her, Mike.
Look at her. Fine!
I win again.
Why is it, when something happens, it is always you three?
Believe me, Professor. I've been asking myself the same question.
All right, next up for the spelling bee, we have Luke. Luke, your word is depressed. Spell depressed.
Depressed. M-E.
That is correct. Next.
And nothing can go wrong. Oh, no, it all went wrong.
Another cold brew? Don't mind if I cold do. Nailed it. I am loving this machine that Charles brought in.
It is nice. The trick is to let the coffee warm up the room temperature. I'm already on my second cup.
This is my third.
Stop! You're drinking too much!
Whoa, what's going on? Charles, why are you talking so slow?
I'm not. I'm normal. We're all normal.
God, if you're not going slow, that means we're going faster. Are we going fast? Can anyone tell if we're going fast?
I don't think we're going fast at all in any way whatsoever. I feel like we're going slow in every way whatsoever. Captain, how do you feel?
Great, excellent, amazing. I feel better than I've ever felt in a moment in my entire life.
So we're all fine.
Yep.
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 Yep. Yep.
Yep. Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep. Yep.
Yep. Right then, I have questions, but number one is this. What in the name of sanity have you got on your head?
It's a fez. I wear a fez now. Fezzes are cool.
Alrighty, what do we want for dinner?
Cookies!
I could go for some cookies.
Guys, we are not having cookies
for... We said we want cookies!
Okay. Hey, honey, we're having cookies for dinner!
I got nothing 'cause of y'all. I got nothing 'cause of
This is my friend River. Nice hair, clever, has her own gun. And unlike me, she really doesn't mind shooting people. I shouldn't like that. Kind of do a bit.
Thank you, sweetie.
I know you're team players and everything, but she'll definitely kill at least the first three of you.
Not the first seven, easily.
Seven, really?
Oh, eight for you, honey.
Wow, that's sad. Alexa, play Despacito.
How does she know you love her?
Oh, no, don't.
How does she know
people looking?
She's yours.
Don't sit. It's okay. You know, let's just walk. Can we walk?
How does she know that you love her?
Oh.
He knows the song, too.
How do you show her you love her?
How does she know that you really, really,
truly love her?
I've never heard
how
this song.
How does she know that you love her? How do you
all right.
Show her you love her?
Really nice work. Okay, that's it.